And welcome back to the wonderful world of Norrath. I am your favorite Gnome hostess with the mostest, Shazamapoulos. This is the temporary air pet, Cabaretic. And of course, Kaldora's sister, Litterora. Grr, baby, let's rub foreheads. Oh yeah, she knows how to keep a gnome happy. Rawr. And this is part two of Arcstone. Going back to kill some dude that CDK's been killing for 5 days because he wants something that it will drop. Have no idea what the hell he's talking about, but we're down with that. Walnuts in my teeth. It's probably a bad idea to follow the cat. It's gonna put us at risk of falling off the edge of the world. Should probably follow CDK.
Yeah.
I see is big ogre butt. I was gonna say kitty cat. Wrong animal. I wonder if that's the thing.
Thank you.
carry 23% into this level. Oh, that was Spirit Wolf.
Damage.
skin? Oh, shrivel flesh. That's different. Trying to speak horse. What in the hell is that? Oh, my pet. Bond of death. Whatever. My pet's fine. Don't have a clue what he's doing. That's all right. Shit stacks. I just fill up my inventory with crap. This is quest stuff. That's not.
Hmm.
Get him, puppy. Oh, hell. Damage shield is down. We can't have that, guys. I hate when a mage doesn't do his damn job and doesn't keep up the damage shield, don't you?
Thank you.
sit back on horseback like Napoleon. Yeah. Okay, ponyback, but still, don't pick on me. Don't pick on me because I'm short. Pissing off all the mobs. He resisted. not sure if that weird background noise is my computer or just the zone. Ah. Shambling vines. Attack! For the mercenary yet. That one sneak up behind us. Try it again. This should be a killer. see him, but he can see me and Ruby. That's stupid. Pay more attention to the mind candy.
Oh.
He's obviously looking for something. But hell, the experience is amazing. 59% already. I think he's just drunk. See all the little bars? around, renew the damage here. Stay still. Ghana, our little bit part. Nice and mayonnaise stuck. I don't think it'll stick the first time around. Thank you. Alright, there we go. There we go, the stuff now. Of force. You want that for your monk. Nice. Nice damage. Damn. Nice delay, too. Hit point bonus. Thank you. such a rare drop, I'm surprised that I had such a... What the hell was that? I'm surprised it had such a high level requirement. Permafrost. Sure, why not? And I'm not sure if we are going to do a Vox or a Nagi raid, but one of them is going to die, so that's a good thing. So I'm going to go ahead and call this a night, bring up Grimbadoo, and we're going to go dragon hunting. Early old school raid, one of the first raids that you used to do in this game. Anyways, much thanks to all of you. Sorry that it was kind of quiet and awkward. It was a new experience for me wandering around in there. And wondering what CDK was up to. So, until I see y'all next time, be sure to leave your comments down below. Good, the bad, the ugly, all's appreciated because I do love free speech. And I will catch y'all again tomorrow. Until then, bye-bye.